You're watching the number one adventure show, Hooked on Utah, powered by Ford. Welcome to Hooked on Utah. Today's adventure is called Fish Your Bass Off. We got a great little bass tournament going on a small body of water. We're north of Scipio, and you know what? We tagged a couple of bass, all worth prizes, one of them worth a monster prize. So I've assembled 10 or 12 of the best bass anglers I know, and we're gonna take teams of two out, have a wonderful time. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the fishing. Company has randomly selected a number already, so it's in the hole. The $20,000 bass is already picked.
Do you know the number?
Nobody knows. The one, the only, Brent Daybell, Mr. Rick Fulkerson, and Jim Hudson. So there's 20 fish. So the first seven, they've randomly picked one of those 20 numbers. Where is our man Alex Bobbin from Biologics? Mr. George Brunt and Brad LaPrey. If we bring in seven fish and one of those numbers is not the winning number, we don't win any. We win prizes, but we don't win the 20 grand. Team number three, Corey Jones from Utah Broadband, Mr. Steve McGee and Spencer Strong. Woo-hoo! They call the phone number, they call the insurance company right here, and they read that number to them, and if that's the one, boom.
Over. Dude, you're dancing at that
You're
point.
Dancing. Angling team number four, Tom. No. In what language, Cody Broadwick, and then also Tech Law, Damian Smith, one of the best patent attorneys that are out there.
Hey,
we're splitting.
But it takes 10 people to do it.
Don Olson, he's off the phone. Affinity Amp, Mr. Brian Seve.
Are you guys splitting?
Yeah.
Thousands better than
okay. We worked as a team.
Where's Joe Cole at? Rhett Prowse and Lance Shoemaker.
What we're talking about this morning.
Okay. Is that no, agreement?
No, we're blessing.
We got Dave Dellenbach and Buck Token Rock.
That's right.
All right, and Mike Powell is going to be their fishing buddy.
Woo!
Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
All right, man.
And I really wanted it to myself. But three, one, two, three. Three. Yeah.
All right.
Wow. Okay. You know,
everybody's a winner.
Woo! Mr. Paul Rutlinger, Matt Hansen, and Garth Hansen from Big O' Tires.
Yeah.
All right, guys,
they're
ready to fish.
Good morning, Garth.
Oh, this is exciting. Corporate events like this and charity events are what we really live for.
AKA Miz, the Miz, the man, the myth, Bill Snipe and Laurie Snipe. Ken Garth Ford.
To have some corporate executives come and be in the back of our boat and be able to go out and fish with us and have us teach them basically how to catch bass. We're hoping we'll hook a few executives on the sport as well.
Mr. G Money Gary Winterton with Hooked on Utah. Champions of last year. Right there.
They were last year.
Gary Winterton. This is going to be boat number lucky 11 with Mr. Royce Klingler. And Mr. Royce. Royce has got red hair as well, as soon as Gary. And then the one, the only, Mr. Fat Cat, Mr. Mark Draper.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
They're going to be sponsoring you.
How many gingers does it take to catch a bass?
At least three.
At least three.
Let's get this started. Go get it done. Get the siren, Gary. Get it started, y'all. Let's fish. Get your bass on.
It's Team Ginger. It's not too often you get three redheads in one boat. And right now, they have no idea what's about to hit them.
Yeah, home water.
Oh,
yeah, good job.
Oh, we came up on. Really. Fish on!
Woo-hoo-hoo. Come on, have a tag, have a tag.
Hooked on Utah is proudly presented by Mountain America Credit Union, your home, your business, your life. Browning Firearms and Outdoor Gear, the best there is. And Big O Tires, the team you trust. Kershaw Knife Technology, made in America. Goal Zero, renewable electric power anywhere. Catch the Big Ones, Gary Yamamoto Custom Baits. The Kengar Ford Store in American Fork, 800-BUY-FORD.
When I started babysitting, I was ready for the spills and spit-ups.
Oh, thanks. Yes. Did you see that?
But getting paid with a check?
Thanks.
Now that was a shock. I mean, is this even real money? Luckily, I found out about Mobile Deposit from Mountain America. It's so easy. I just take a picture of the checks, and the money goes straight to my account. No need for Mom to drive me to the branch. Now, if they only had an app for spit-ups.
Introducing Mobile Deposit from Mountain America. Download it free today.
Welcome to Alaska's premier fishing lodge. The Boardwalk Lodge is located on Prince of Wales Island in Thorne Bay, Alaska. This five-star wilderness lodge features 11 bedrooms with full baths and can accommodate up to 19 guests. Totaling 17,000 square feet and 23 acres, the lodge also features a stunning quarter-mile boardwalk leading to and from a floating boat dock. UtahSP.com, Utah Sportsman Properties. This breathtaking oceanfront lodge is truly one of a kind.
Waterfowling is a dirty business. And business is good. Dirty Bird Waterfowl Clothing from Browning.
September is National Preparation Month. There's one solution that we draw on, and it's Goal Zero. The panel allows you to capture the sun. You can store it on your 150, chain all your lights together, the preparation you need when the power goes out. Goal Zero has a product called the Yeti. 1,250 watts of power. It gives you the ability to run your larger items in your home, whether they be TVs, radios, refrigerators. You've gone to GoalZero.com. You've found the product that fits your budget, so you're prepared the next time the lights go out and you need all the gear. For your next adventure can be found right here at your local Sportsman's Warehouse. Early spring fishing at Lake Powell is awesome. You know, a rod that I would be using, 7 foot, medium heavy with a fast tip. I like to couple it with a really nice bait casting rod. It'll cover me from bass to crappie to striper. One of the very best baits for early spring largemouth bass, Yamamoto Hula Grub, Flapping Hog. Pitch these right up into the cover. Set the hook when you feel the tip. For striper, largemouth, and smallmouth, select a line that's gonna be able to withstand the pressure that fish can put on it. Fluorocarbon in a 10, 12, or 15 pound line test is a great selection. Hey, sunscreen's an absolute must when you head to Lake Powell or this time of year. You know what I like to do? I grab an SPF 50 and I use it as hair gel just to make sure I'm taken care of. Nothing beats fresh fish. Filet them up with a Kershaw knife, razor sharp edge, give you great fillets every time.
We'll get them.
Rainbow Lake, Rexburg, Idaho. That is where we're at.
There's too much positive energy in this boat.
Way
not to rope fish.
Tag, largemouth, and smallmouth bass. $20,000 grand prize. And we're gonna go.
Way too much.
It's, I mean, way too much ginger power.
It's not that often you get three leprechauns in one boat.
Right.
And a Lacy.
Yeah, and a Lacy.
That's like four L's.
Look at her shoes.
Yeah, for sure.
Those are leprechauns.
Oh, oh. Fish on, baby. Fish on! Come on, have a tag, have a tag. Dude, he is no bigger. Look at that, dude. He had the Senko in the front of his mouth. Fish on, baby! Not a lot of people can come and do this, but that is how I look at the size of that. He's probably four and a half inches.
Pounds.
Beautiful. We'll let that dude go back to where he's swim down, dude. He's out of here. Fish on. Skunk's out of the boat. Now we got to get a tag. Okay? I wanted to fabricate my own, but kind of felt guilty doing it. Sorry. Had a little bit of weed. It was moving, a little bit of a sway.
got overexcited. Fish on. Take a look, folks. No tag, though. That's what we're looking for. Nice little bass. We're fishing our bass off right now. Slowly getting bigger. Beautiful. What did he like? They call that the Senko mustache right there. He's loving it, man. The Yamamoto Senko. There we go. Go to your home.
Even if you're a pro, you know, you're trying to figure it out what they're eating on, but.
There's no bank one.
No tag.
No tag.
Tell me about your business.
We take the waste starch from potato processing facilities, and then we put it through our magic machine, and it turns into plastic that's biodegradable.
Oh, it's a good fish. Like I said, none of us know this is our first time fishing this lake, and we don't know what to expect, you know. So, swallow that dope. Cope minnow. The cope minnow. I know. Did you guys tag these fish?
Yeah. Aaron tagged them.
You know? Well, yeah. It's not bad size. That's about a 12-inch smallie. Pound fish. It's not bad at all. It's pretty healthy. Big smallie. Woo-hoo-hoo. It's quality smallmouth.
Yeah, no tag.
Look at that bad boy. That quality smallmouth right there. We got it going on. No tags happening here, but I tell you what, we got a little Elton John, Tiny Dancer, and big smallmouth, baby.
Come on, you tagged fish.
Keep pressure on it.
That's it, don't horsey.
Hi, I'm Karen Coleman, Doug Miller's daughter. There is nothing like the explosion of sounds on the opening morning of Duck Hunt. It's this week's look at wild places and wild things.
There is no way to describe the chaos of sound that first 5 minutes of the hunt. It sounded as though the several thousand waterfowl hunters fired at least that many shells each. In all of the excitement and all of the shooting, not one person was injured, and there were many success stories.
Had fun with my dog and my son and my dad. You can't beat that.
Good, great day. I didn't do too good, but all the grandkids did. Okay. That's what counts.
Lots of grandkids were showing off ducks that morning, and some other duck hunting buddies were having just as much fun in the mud that opening day. At the exit gate, preliminary data showed the average per hunter was about 3 ducks on opening day. Most duck hunters had the opportunity to bag the makings of a duck dinner.
The interesting thing about the lake here, Rainbow Lake, is that there's no incoming or outgoing water. So it really limits the opportunity to get, you know, invasive species or damage to the fish. It's all spring fed and the subwater. So when the local farmers start watering their crops, the water level starts to come up. It never freezes in the wintertime. So the fish don't die off. You don't have winter kill like you do in a lot of other places. So in the winter time, it usually goes down to about 13, 14 feet deep. And then as the sub rises throughout the summer and early fall, it gets as deep as 28 feet deep. And so there's great habitat for fish. There's natural, freshwater shrimp in there. There's crawfish, scuds, all sorts of habitat and food for fish in there. That we have bass, largemouth and smallmouth, rainbow trout, and tiger muskie. And those tiger muskie are reaching, 35 to 45 inches long. So it's pretty exciting when you see some of those in there.
We're looking for a tag, little pink tag. There's 20 plus bass that are tagged. One of those tags is worth $20,000. Only 7 tags can be called in, so
All these anglers are out here trying to catch the tag bass. The bass is tagged, they can call it. They call it and the audited number that's already in the system comes up and it's that number, 20 grand.
Woohoo! Fishon! Can you get around me? Come on, you tag fish!
Keep pressure on him. That's it, don't horse him. Woo! Either side, oh, that's a good one. Smalley. That's not a smalley, that's a large mouth.
All right! Come on, let's put a tag on that fish.
Hey,
what'd
hey.
You get back there, Rick? A little large?
Get him a large mouth here.
Fishon! Woohoo! I'm hooked on Utah! A Gary Yamamoto Senko.
This is a bubblegum Senko. Takes a very special bass to eat this one.
You got one too.
Yeah, look at you.
No tag. I told you that would catch me.
You're right.
I work for Premier Performance. We're automotive diesel performance wholesaler. So make rednecks go fast.
Tell me I'm going to see a tag. Let's see a tag. Come on. No tag.
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 I've done Lake Catch a Cure tournaments, things like that for the kids and a lot of kids tournaments. I was actually the youth director for about 10 years. So I put on all those events, and you know, it's great to have support like this for whatever the cause is.
The Keys to Success program is a great program. It's in almost 400 schools now in Utah. It's just great for elementary kids right up through high school. It's improved their reading ability tremendously. The program's really proved to work. As far as from the store level, it's good for the stores to be involved in the communities and give back to the communities. And the Keys to Success program is actually one of the best ways I think I've ever seen to do that. Especially because it's improving, the children that are coming up are getting better reading skills, getting better grades. It's just a proven program and definitely worth being involved in.
I earned my key card by improving my GPA.
I helped out with Senate committee.
I got an A in German.
My teacher had these impossible vocab tests and I studied for hours and I finally got 100% on one of them.
Two fish.
Show me.
Nice fish. No tags.
I'm hooked on Utah.
Smalley, no tag. Look at that. Good solid.
So hard.
That's what I love about smallmouth. Just fight. I mean, it's a good pound and three quarter fish and
they can dig,
man. They'll give you the best they've got for all that they've got. Go send me your tag, brother.
Tag.
I got a tag on it. Dang it.
They've got the best tires and the price is unbeatable. Oil, brakes, shocks and struts, get everything done at once at Big O' Tires.
For a limited time, buy four Big O' brand tires and get two Lagoon all-day passports.
There's one more reason to buy those Big O' tires.
It's here, the Polaris factory authorized clearance, featuring our best deals ever. An incredible $1,000 in rebates. Plus, low 2.99% financing, legendary sportsmen, powerful rangers, and razor-sharp razors. Huge $1,000 rebates at our lowest ever 2.99% financing. Don't miss the Polaris factory authorized clearance.
We're here at Rainbow Lake, where this place is chock full of rainbow trout, bass like crazy, humongous tiger muskies if you get lucky.
Great place for swimming, recreation. We have a 5-acre campground.
Full hookups, full RV, full Wi-Fi.
New restrooms, new showers, new laundry room.
We've also got another 15 of commercial property. And as you can see, we got our bass boats going.
And a house, about a 3,500 square foot home that sits on an acre and a half.
just a fun piece of property, a little slice of heaven on earth.
Folks, summer is finally here and the days are starting to heat up. At the Ken Garf Ford store here in American Fork, they have some sizzling deals on all the Fords on their lot. They have all the models, colors, and options to choose from. What's even more exciting is the money you'll save on your next purchase. So stop on by and treat yourself to a brand new Ford. We are Ken Garf.
We hear you.
KenGarfFord.com.
I'm here with Garth Hansen. Garth from Big O. You've got a store in Centerville, Utah.
Correct.
Now we're coming into fall, and now's a great time for people to come into Big O Tires for several reasons. What should people be thinking about before the first snowfall?
Well, once the snow hits the ground, it's a little too late to try and get things done that day. You should be getting your cars winterized, everything checked before the freezing temperature hits. You should be getting the snow tires on or ready to be put on. Once the snow's on the ground that day, it's too late. You're already in it. You're slipping. You're hitting the guy in front of you. It's time to just get through, get a... Remember, it comes every year, and this year's going to be a good one.
Nobody takes care of you the way Big O does. Stop into your local dealership.
Hopefully it's the right one. This one's a little bigger than the last one. Hey, tag, 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 tag.
I don't see any tag on it. Dang it.
Some camera view. No tag though, that's the sad part. I should have just brought my own tag.
Gary got a tag?
No. No tag. Good fish, no tag.
Yeah, that's
good. That's a good fish, though.
How have you guys done?
Not bad. It's been pretty good. The last little bit, it started slow.
But have you got a tagged fish?
Be a tag. Fairly good sized fishing, yeah? That's right. Yeah, these are bigger than what we were getting earlier. The early ones were kind of tiny. Again, this one looks like he's been caught before.
How many have you caught?
One. I won't lie.
Come on, it's gotta be a fisherman. Nice little pond to fish in. We're not catching a lot of fish. We're catching enough fish, but not catching the right ones. We're looking for that little tag in the back. You never quit that way. Plus, it's just fun. You're not under a lot of pressure to catch numbers of fish, so you're just looking for one specific fish. Let's have some pink. Let's have some orange on this fish. Yeah.
No tag.
Where's Damien at? Yeah. Where's Damien Smith? Right there. Damien, we got you. Did anybody else get skunked? We got Damien, the Pepe Le Pew skunk cat. We need to get him out here more. So right there, little Pepe Le Pew skunk cat.
I know. Because I'm an attorney, I know that.
Yeah. The fish cat. Put it on there, Dane. Oh, I love it.
How is it?
How about that? We actually got this because he's such an awesome guy, and he put so much work into this. We got this from Mr. Gary Winterton. Where's Gary at? Right there. Oh, Boise State, Gary Winterton. Got this just for him at the local truck stop. Right there. Boise State. Go Broncos. Thanks, Gary. I want you to know that 2013 is going to be the Cougars' year. Awesome. Thanks so much for coming. You had an experience here today with some guys that truly know how to fish and are some of the very, very best anglers around. So I want to thank them personally for driving up and taking the time, being away from their families. You had a treat today to truly fish with the best anglers around. So let's hear it for them one more time. Well, I hope you've enjoyed today's adventure. You know what? Everybody here fished their bass off and had a great time. We fished hard, tried to catch those tag fish. Unfortunately, we didn't catch a tag fish, but we caught some monster muskie, some great bass, and I would say we had a good time. Everybody agree?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Tons of fun. Hey, same time, same channel, whole new adventure next week.
Welcome, Utah!
Go Cougs!